$10. Brenda.
$11.25.
Daniel.
$900.
Glenn.
I go with $800, Jerome.
$800. Everybody's over. Lowest bid is $800. Erase all the bids, please. And Amy, start again lower than $800.
I'm going to do $651.
$651. Brenda.
$720.
$720. Daniel.
You said the lowest bid is $800?
Yeah, lower than $800.
$400.
$400. Boom. Glenn.
I go $525.
$525. Actual retail price. $600. Glenn. Somebody reads their Mad Magazine. I like Spy vs. Spy, one of my all-time favorite comics.
Yeah,
so Glenn, what do you do for a living?
I drive a truck.
Drive a truck? Oh, a lot of Mad Magazine in your truck, I bet. Yeah. Miles away the hours. Hey, George, what do we got for him?
Not one, two, or three, but four great prizes, like a motor scooter, designer accessories, a tool collection, and an air hockey table. First, it's the Yamaha Zuma 50 motor scooter, featuring a 49cc liquid-cooled engine and automatic transmission. Second, this His and Her leather collection from Prada includes a tote and two snap wallets for her, plus a textured bifold wallet and credit card holder for him. Third, tackle home improvement projects with this 17-piece collection of tools, including a jigsaw, drill, orbital sander, and more. And finally, this air hockey table features Gold Flex technology and 180 pre-programmed games, two pushers and $2 included. Back to you, Glenn and Drew.
Now, the game is called Take Two. You know why? Because you have to pick two of the prizes, and when we add them together, it has to add up to $4,900. If you're right, you get all four. What do you think?
You know what, Drew? I think I'm going to go with the motor scooter and the tools.
Motor scooter and the tools. Why not?
Why not? 50-50
Probably two things you can use the most, the motor scooter and the tools. Motor scooter is $2,590. 17-piece tool collection. $1,490. Nope. Total of, nope. $4,080. Close. You're in the ballpark, but like I said, the game is called Take Two, so let's give you a second chance.
Okay.
How about that?
I like the
second chances are great. Everybody loves a second chance. You can use any other combination you want. You can keep one of these if you want. You can get rid of them whenever you wanted to. Any other combination.
How about if I go with the motor scooter and the bag?
Motor scooter and the Prada wallets and bags. Prada wallets and bags are $3,410. Man, $6,000. Oh, it was the wallets and the tools. That's what it was right there. Wallets and bags and the tools. $4,000. Buddy, sorry, man. Hey, you know what? You got some cameras. You got a couple cameras. You're going to spin the wheel right after this. Not a lot of people get to do that. And you got the prices right. You're watching the prices right. Come on back. We're going to spin the wheel. Oh, wait, don't.